Let's stop a charging hippo with $100. First things first, we're getting rid of the Komodo dragon, honey badger, and crocodile. Though potent, Komodo's bites take effect over time rather than the short term, which isn't helpful. A croc costs too much without knowing how big they are, and badgers, they're just gonna get steamrolled. Out of the rest, I think the smartest choice would have to be 3 grizzlies and 2 hyenas. Even then, I doubt you'd win, but that is just the best bang for your buck.